And during the presidential meeting, President Biden gifted President Putin a crystal sculpture of an American bison by Steuben glass. According to the White House, the bison represents strength, unity, and resilience. AT News reached out to Steuben Glass, a company owned by Corning Inc., for more information on the president's gift.